In this video, I will show you how to locate your Stack Overflow profile, which you can then add to your resume or share on platforms like LinkedIn. Just head to the top right corner and click on your profile picture. This will redirect you to your profile page where you can easily copy the profile URL from the address bar. Thank you.